Alright, though, so I know my last video was kind of disappointing. It's what they do. It's what they do. It's almost like they push me into this accelerated anger, and it's almost like, we'll show you, she's no guru. We'll show you, she's no person with any kind of realizations. This is like a jealousy thing, I guess. So I guess they just are jealous of me. So they try to push buttons rather than the, what is the word? Rather than it's like a flower, rather than water the flower with nourishments, it just becomes, can we aggravate her? So. Anyway, so sorry for that last video, but I don't want to pull it out, actually. I don't want to pull the video from the I mean, why? Why do I have to? I am a person who gets angry sometimes. And unfortunately, it seems like it is that I am. It's majority of my life, the anger has been stemmed from the. I'm not really getting angry at corporate consumerism or ecologies or anything like that. Most of that is just a tear cry. I've already done that in my life. I'm not going back and tear crying, I've already witnessed enough. But yeah, I don't know why they're necessary to just live in a small, it's like living in a small ecosystem that just wants to live in that small ecosystem, and I've only ever wanted to be larger than that, not a small little tiny little family paraphernalia event. Yeah. So maybe that's what makes them angry, is that I'm not, I don't know, I'm not like them. I don't live on their daily gossip routine. I really just don't need to hear it ever. And I guess that's the deal. They want to hear the gossip, the internal gossip of this person or that person. And they want to hear everything, All these little deal dads that somebody had their car painted, or they didn't have their car painted, or somebody decided never to have their car painted because they're obnoxious, and that type of thing. I don't want to be involved in that. It just becomes like, why do I want to hear that? I'd rather look like I was saying earlier to this other video that I made that I canceled. Like this one, this is the Pharisees that I made, and so I was like, well, the thing missing, I guess, from the Ariel movie. I'm gonna critique the Ariel movie now because I barely saw it, but I did see it, and the Ariel movie, aside from the singing, which was almost obnoxious, there was too much singing in it. There was, I don't know, I don't remember there being any fairies, that's all. It was my big deal, I don't remember any fairies. And that would have been better. So yeah, here's this one is like the fairy for the Pharisees now, so this is the Pharisees. And I like this little fellow. Where is he? Try to show him. This little guy here. Yeah, he's over there. He's like a fox that lives in the flower, and he's wondering about the big fish that is swimming away. And then they're all wondering about this big fish. So, I don't know. Where's the other thing? Oh, up here. I know it is not very clear, is it? Not clear this way. Oh, there he is. Oh my gosh. And now he's like a monitor type Commodore dragon. And he's like just amazing. He just stays there and ponders about life, doesn't he? All day long. Yeah. He's got his tongue out on the edge there. He's not sure why. But he's probably I don't know. What was I doing? I don't know. Trying to be happier, I guess. I oversaying I just say, well, I do this sometimes. I don't sing for a long time, and then I go back to singing, and then I push it, and I go extra day, and I did it. I should have taken 2 days off, but I didn't do that. And so yeah, I get excited. I hear all those songs again. Anyway, so yeah, probably scared the children's birthday party next door away. So. Yeah. Anyway, what was it? I have to have a discussion here. I'm trying to lighten up this world a little bit with some humor, and then I end up in just being pushed into some vicious Asian stereotypical daughter routine, and I don't know. So it's been a kind of another great day. I preferred last night. It was better. Yeah. I had the great thoughts on the email, you know. And yeah, hopefully that will work somehow. Yeah. Anyway, like I said, it's a difficult situation because it's like I'm with a beggar woman. I'm supposed to be nice to everybody. Forget it. Go ahead, throw me out on the street and watch me get run over. Then if that's your Charlie you want to dance with. I'm not gonna be nice to everyone. I'm just not gonna be.